have here is a PVC tube around which I've coiled copper, and each copper tube-like structure has LEDs soldered to them. So in theory, as the magnet falls through the PVC tube, as it passes through these copper coils, it's supposed to generate electricity, which in turn will light up these LEDs. I have these magnets here, neodymium magnets, which are extremely powerful. So I'm going to put them through the tube, and let's see if the LEDs light up. It lit up, but it was a little hard to see. So let's go into a darker room. That was kind of fast. Let's see it again in slow motion. I've succeeded in generating electricity with the help of a falling magnet. Now on to miniaturizing it. The miniaturized version of the PVC, a plastic tube around which I've coiled thinner copper coils, and here is the miniature magnets. Let's test this device out and see how much voltage it can generate as I pass these mini magnets through this plastic tube and measure the voltage using this voltage meter. With the help of these mini magnets, I was able to generate around 30 to 40 millivolts, sometimes reaching around 50 millivolts.